A breast cancer vaccine for patients already diagnosed with the disease is being developed by Australian scientists. The research is part of an ambitious push towards zero deaths from breast cancer by 2030. Emily Rice has the details.
At age 31, Stephanie Albanese found a lump in her breast and got it checked out despite assuming it was probably nothing.
Yeah, don't assume.
Doctors were shocked to discover the young mother did have breast cancer.
I was lucky and they were able to get it all out first during surgery, but I still had to have 16 rounds of chemo and then 20 rounds of radiation.
Stephanie is starting to recover and is buoyed by new research. Australian scientists are developing a potential breast cancer vaccine for patients already diagnosed with aggressive forms of the disease.
We are trying to target the cells that have escaped previous treatments.
The aim is to develop an injection which prompts the patient's own immune cells to recognise any re-emerging cancer cells and eliminate them before further tumour spread. The project is part of a $10 million research funding boost by the National Breast Cancer Foundation.
The National Breast Cancer Foundation's goal is zero deaths from breast cancer by 2030, and we believe research can get us there.
On average, 53 Australians are diagnosed with breast cancer each day, but the 10-year survival rate is a remarkable 83% due to early screening programs and advanced treatments.
Stephanie's daughter has been a source of strength during her treatment.
Now all she can say is, "You're better now." Kids are remarkably resilient.
And so is her mum. Emily Rice, Nine News.